Dear citizens of Odessa, dear Mr. Mayor Trukhanov, on behalf of citizens of Split and on my personal behalf, I would like to congratulate the Republic of Ukraine, the 30th anniversary of independence. We here in Split and Croatia can relate towards the hard struggle of Ukrainians for freedom and independence. Our country too marks 30 years of independence this year. The cities of Split and Odessa have now been Finn cities for 57 years. That cooperation has sound grounds on which it can grow and develop even further. I hope that the future years will bring both cities closer and we can discuss projects on which we will expand our cooperation. Since we are both historical port cities, I see that as one of the fields of cooperation between our cities and our nations. And at the end, let me express again my best wishes for your celebrations. Dear friends, please receive best regards from Split.